Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be looking at how Lucky song, well, not song, but leak, Can't Go Like That, was produced by Brandon Finneson. So let's get right into it with the melody. The song is in A sharp minor with a 138 BPM. We have this techno chords preset from Expand 2 right here, and it plays this. This is played throughout the entire song, and the effects on this are, well, I just RC20 that I just put a distortion that I just put the distortion on and everything else off, the EQ like this, and this EQ to cut out the lows, and yeah, and then there's a side melody that starts to play after the second bar and keeps playing throughout, which plays this. Which I think it might even be like this. Yeah, I think it's like this. So effects on this, I have, let me show you the preset first. It's this pitchy time, which I use quite a lot in these, remakes, because I think it's a very popular sound. It imitates the sound pretty well. And I have this EQ. Without it, it sounds like this, which is too much. We don't want that. And then there's also a vocal, which I couldn't find throughout my, what do you call it, presets. So I just got this side, and I just put it where I thought it was. Yeah, hold up. So it's not like this. Without effects, it's like this. So I have this low filter with the low pass, vox, effector, EQ to cut out the mids, and then, well, not mids, but low mids, and then the highs, really highs, and then a reverb. It's the large hall with this down and then the size down. So let's get to the drums. Let's start with the 808. It's like this. The 808's this. Really popular. Where you would have it, hats. So there are two patterns of hats. One of them is this, I'm using this Pierre hat, and the second pattern for the hi-hats is this, so you can see the difference. There are these secondary rolls here. So it starts off like this, and then the snare comes in when the vocal goes out, and the snare, is like, it's a normal snare, but it's pitched down quite a lot to E from C, and yeah, it goes on like this, and then in the 33rd beat, the snare becomes like this. Basically, you cut off the second snare that you were gonna hear, and you only hear three snares. So after the snare, we get to this part where it's exactly as the first part after the intro. And after that, this part, we get to the part where there's the second hi-hats come in, and then the snares come in while the vocal goes out, and there's also a perk which plays this. it's pitched up from here to here, and the perk says the perk's sound is this. A pretty popular perk as well. So yeah, the perk comes in here with the second hi-hat, the new hi-hat, and then the vocal comes in, and then here we have this part again, and that's pretty much the entire song, so let me play it.